Hey, how's it going? And today we're streaming, but I'm also gonna do this as a recording too. So we're gonna play some Overwatch 2 and try to get some time and unlock stuff because I haven't played that much in a while. I've been busy with stuff, but we have to do some quick play and try to see if we can unlock, competitive mode. I guess supposedly you have to win like 50 games and shit. But I haven't been the best of luck of getting any matches that are winners because people tend to not really cooperate and they end up like just running off and getting themselves killed. But I do want to try that new character. Yeah, unless someone's going to pick him before me. I'm not the best, but I'm not the worst either.
We will have peace at any cost.
Okay, let's see. Fireball, nano. Explodes and hits the ground. Reduces knockbacks received.
Death walks again.
Get into the field!
Hold it!
What?
Clever tactics! Finally!
Wait, I can't see my characters. What the fuck was that? I couldn't see anything. Where's my team?
Nice work, team. Keep it moving. He's gonna win the fight of the whatever.
Express delivered.
Yeah, we lose. No way. This is why I can't get a competitive mode. Teams are like not they're not fair, because you got one team with all the good players and one side with all the shitty players, which is my team. And I'm doing everything I can. I'm blocking, I'm shooting, I'm getting the guys, I'm hitting them, but then I'm like, what's everyone else doing? Are they just, you know, just going in and out and going in circles, and they're trying to hit the guy, but they're missing. And it's like, come on, guys. I want to practice this character and try to get good at using it. Huh? What the fuck? It happens again. It tells me that I'm going to be kicked out of the game. But I'm done. The game lost. You guys saw that in this video. Whoever's still watching, if you are watching this video on the replay on YouTube or whatever, you saw that, right? Like, you saw me lose. The game was over. There was the replay. And that was it, right? And then I get into the game. And I get into a match. I'm waiting for it to load. And it says, you're going to get kicked out for inactivity. And I was like, I'm not even in a game yet. It hasn't loaded. It's still loading. When you do the quick play, everyone who's starting out or experienced, even new players, well, they have to play with this. So then when you're on the team, you could be on a team who are only familiar with just shooting and don't really know how to really... I guess team up and stuff like that, because a lot of people tend to just do their own thing. They don't go and do any teamwork, or if they should be a healer or a defender or a antagonist, you know, melee or whatever. I'm only picking this character because I'm trying to get used to him. I want to learn how to play him better, so I want to just. I'm going to be choosing him for most of this stream. So I'm really depending on people to pick the right character that they're good with. Hopefully that they'll be able to balance the team. So far this is 3 losses. And each one just feels the same. Prepare for battle. Okay, someone picked mine. Select, so I'm going to... I wanted to be him. Whatever. Maybe we'll win this time, because I'm a healer. Time to be a head, baby!
Stay close!
Damn! My dude, he was running so slow, but he's like beep 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 beep. See how slow I'm running? He's like beep 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 beep.
On my way.
Crank up the gate!
They're moving their barricades!
Can't see the way.
What is that melody?
Pushing.
Let us push.
Back on.
I got a kill. Yeah, nobody stole it. I'm running, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running. I'm down. A little bundled up though too. You don't want to be clumped up in an area because they'll just mow you down all at the same. All at the same time.
Apagando las luces.
Take this.
Forging ahead.
Damn. Is that a grenade or something? Oh, it's... What was that?
On my way.
This is my favorite
like anybody's name right now.
Next time, say please.
I see an enemy. Enemy here.
Thank you. Yeah, we win. Gonna get there before it's over. Where's everyone? I'm like there first. I think I got. Right? No! You took it. Bathroom. It looks like shit, though. $2. $2 there. Heal my kill.
I'm at the objective. Anyone else coming?
Do my kill again. Still took my kill.
Put them in the crowd.
Oh, let's break it.
Good damn. Still took my kill. Oh god. Yeah.
Score 1-0. Round 2. Capture the objective.
It's floating. Looks funny.
odds are against us. Enemy threat ahead.
I have been restored.
Got you, bitch. That bitch. I think Asmongold can agree with me about that bitch. I don't know her name, but she's annoying.
I tire of these games.
Your visor activated.
I need help. Thanks.
Hiding here. That could be our team, I think. Oh, okay. He's been taking my kills. That's why I say, like, you never want to be clumped together and just fighting all that. You want to kind of like be on different sides so that it makes it harder for them to get you. But nobody learns. Wait, I didn't pick this one. What was this? I didn't pick this. Oh. Oh, of course I have. I'm gonna try Winston.
A better world is possible today.
Thank you.
wasn't built in a day.
On my way.
What? Oh, I took my kill! I'm not making any damage. Yeah, we lost. Okay. Of course it did. Of course it did. Watch out above. There's another person that flies. Doing like everything on my own. Of course we get it. You won't though. Healing. Oh, he took my kill. Security, run away and not do anything.
Like a gentle rain. We're outnumbered. Let the kitsune guide you.
Dead. Guys, there's another one inside. Behind your backs. Did nothing. It just ran away. Let the kitsune run that away. Meow! And it's like, where are you going? You're supposed to heal everyone. I'm free. I'm the fox that's free. I'm trying to get away from that thing. I see it, and this girl, she's like, ah. She's like, ah. Foxes. Shit. What? I got her! Oh, I got her! I got the pick. Thought you were clever. Trying to get to you guys, but... No, definitely not me. there's no collaboration. The other team was team working. They were going over and healing. You see the character flying over, healing everyone there, getting everyone like all buffed up. And my team, I told them, get the angel flying bitch. Get her. I don't even know her name, but who cares? And I'm like, just get her. Like, kill that bitch. And then just no one listened. No one read. No one looks, no one bothers. They just do what they want. Fine, but you know, you need to at least collaborate a little bit, and that ain't gonna happen. That's why games don't win. That's why people, I don't know if it's arrogance or what, but people need to, if you want to win, you need to teamwork and help each other out. And you got to play it smart. You can't be just like stupid, you know. I know you pick a character that you want to play, but like me, I want to go over and pick the new character. I forgot what his name. I'm not familiar with. I'm not good with names. You guys know it, but the new character, I don't get to choose to play him only because I have to pick something that will help the team. Instead of my own personal interests, I would rather pick something to help somebody, and that's why I keep getting endorsed. People endorse me because I'm helping, I'm doing things, I'm running over, and I'm healing you, and making you survive a little longer, and try to defeat the enemy, you know, the opposing team. And that's what you should try to do. And you gotta get used to playing other characters and stuff. So that's what I try to do as well. Some characters I'm not very good at. That one girl with the shield, I don't know her name. You probably do. But I guess if you know how to play her, she could be pretty good. I'm not used to her. I tried her early on, and I got killed like within a few seconds, you know. But I'm sure that if you get used to any character, you know, I'm sure they all can be pretty useful. But yeah, I'm gonna end this stream right now. It's already been 2 hours, and I'm gonna be going to bed soon. So it's already 1 o'clock. So, anyways, yeah. Well, that's a new character. A new character, was it? I can't even do competitive because I can't win the games because people don't want to listen. They don't want to collaborate. They don't want to, like, listen to you. They don't care. They don't give a shit. Well, that's why you lose. You kind of give a shit about winning, but you don't want to. So, you know, I'm talking about the players, the people who, just run around. They don't want to do anything. They don't want to teamwork or anything like that. So this Ramattra, I could pick him, but when I'm playing and everyone's picking melee or defense, I have to go over. I'm best with Lucio, so I end up picking him. But if someone picks him, I pick her, only because they're quick. They're easier to get heals out. I could just go over and just boom, get them healed. Bridget, she's okay, but she's limit. Like, you could throw, I think it's E. You press E and she'll like throw like potions at you or something like that. But then it gets to a point and you can't do it. With her, I could just throw papers all day, and she's throwing zigzags and shit, some blue shit, and she's fucking making the person high and get them healed. Lucio, you have to like touch him, it seems, unless you press E and he goes yo yo yo, and then you're healed quicker. So he's kind of efficient a little more, but sometimes I want to try to heal them and they're not doing anything. So yeah, I try to like touch the person. It just seems the healing doesn't come out right away. It's like limited. So I'm like, damn it. I tried her once. I didn't like her. Or was it her or her? No, I think it was Anna. She's like the sniper. I would try to shoot and wouldn't shoot. So I think you have to just aim at the enemy and you'd be able to shoot. But that's stupid because you can't shoot whenever you want. Just makes no sense. Because if you're sniping and she has a thing, you can't pull the trigger. You can't click. And you can't. You have to like aim, and then when the person comes out, you shoot. And then I guess if it shows on the crosshairs, you shoot, I guess. I just haven't had the patience with that one. So I want to unlock some characters like skins and stuff. Cause I see this bitch is ugly. I feel like I'm missing some characters. I don't know. It feels that way, but maybe not. Cause see, I see someone playing a character, and I'm like, who is that? How do they do that? But yeah, okay. So I'm going to end the stream. I'm gonna end this video. So thank you for coming. Thank you for watching. This will be on YouTube. This is from Twitch, by the way. But yeah, hit that like, subscribe, and if you have any tips and stuff you want to leave me, leave a comment below. Let me know what do you think I should do. I probably won't be able to successfully do them, but I will try them and see, you know, try to work, you know, try to make it work, but no promises. Because I'm still trying to learn these characters. I'm starting to get better, but I still need a lot of practice. I'm really going to start practicing more on the new character because I like the way he looks. Looks good. I think my best character, if I was to play, would be Reinhardt, Lucio. Bastion, I was starting to get good. I hate Tracer. I hate that bitch. That's it. I'm not very much for Junker Queen. She's a little weird. I don't know. I'm not big on her. But yeah, everything. These two would be the healers alike. So the rest, I'm like, yeah. I played this guy. I'm like, I don't have the patience. He's so slow. Okay, so hit that like, subscribe, and leave a comment. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for coming and. Have a good night or a good day. Gaxcat says salute. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.